Hi. Welcome to another WordPress content crawler tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to save image galleries from the target site as a product gallery. Let's create a site, give it a name, fill in the main site URL and test post URL. Then, open Developer Tools and write a CSS selector for the title of the product. Now, let's save the product gallery. To be able to do this, select the setting named Save Images as Media and then Save Images as Gallery. Now, let's find CSS selectors for the product images. First, let's find the small images of the product. We found them. Now, let's write a CSS selector for these images. The last images for the video preview. Let's remove it among the product images that will be saved. It's removed. Now, let's remove the first image as well. By this way, we can add the first image as featured image and it won't be saved twice. Removing the first child works here, because the empty list element coming before the list elements of images is added after the page is loaded. If this was not the case, we could remove the second child. However, in this example, removing the first child works. Currently, we are saving the thumbnail images. However, we want the bigger images of the product. Most of the time, you can get the URL for the bigger images by changing the size which is included in the image URL. Now, let's try to find the bigger images and figure out how to get them using the thumbnails. As you can see, while the thumbnails have SS40 in their URL, the bigger images have SX522. We can use this information to get the bigger images using the thumbnail URLs. Let's go to Find and Replace an Image URLs setting and replace SS40 with SX522. Now, let's save the first found image in the gallery as featured image of the product. We need to get the bigger image here as well. So, let's do it and check the image to see if it works as intended. Great! We can see the bigger image. Now, let's use custom general settings for this site and save the posts as WooCommerce products. Let's save the post and go to the tester to test the settings. we can see the gallery images and the featured image. Everything works well. Let's try to save the post to make sure it works as we want. We can see the featured image, but other images are not here. We forgot to save the images as WooCommerce product gallery. Let's select that option and check again. Awesome. There are a featured image and other product images. We have successfully saved the product images. See you in another video. Thanks for watching.